Captain America is a fictional superhero published by Marvel Comics and created by Joe Simon and Jack Kirby in 1941. He is also the first Avenger character created and the Earth's first known Marvel superhero. Roger had numerous health problems and into World War II was rejected from military service. He was then the only recipient of the Super Soldier Serum, where he was transformed into the famously known Captain America. However, is Captain America an authentic leader? Authentic leadership includes positive leader values, leader self-awareness, and trusting their relationships with followers. It is primarily a normative theory that describes an ideal leader. Therefore, this directs us to the dimensions of authentic leadership. The first dimension is self-awareness. Self-awareness refers to the personal insight of the leader. Here, individuals understand themselves, including their strengths and weaknesses, and the impact they have on others. It includes reflecting on one's core values, identity, goals, and being aware of and trusting your own feelings. Be described as a patriotic and shows loyal to the principles of freedom, equality, and justice. He also sees value in his teammates regardless of their background, powers, and personality. Even before he gained powers, he had integrity and conviction as he wanted to fight the Nazis and refused to stop trying to join the military even after rejection. Later on, after his transformation, he retained the same strong moral core that helps him stand by his convictions. Internalized moral perspective refers to a self-regulatory process whereby individuals use their moral standards and values to guide their behavior rather than allow outside pressures to control them. One of the best things about Steve Rogers is his moral compass. In Captain America: The First Avenger, he repeatedly tries to enlist to fight in the World War II despite being rejected multiple times. When asked why, he says, "I don't like bullies.
Kill Nazis." I don't want to kill anyone. I don't like bullies.
And he thinks that it is his duty to fight the war. His belief in doing what is right and just even when things are tough is the cornerstone of his character. His convictions about freedom and justice help guide his decision making and provide direction for his leadership. Captain America's sense of right and wrong is a personality trait rather than something he's striving to achieve. Captain America displays the dimension of authentic leadership where he illustrates his commitment to his team and always determined towards the job at hand. It's his belief in the power of teamwork that establishes his leadership success. He always finds a way to connect with each of his teammates and accept their attributes. It doesn't matter to Captain America whether they win or lose once they're doing it as a team. Balanced processing is a pattern of leadership behavior that draws and promotes both positive psychological capacities and a positive ethical climate and to foster greater self-awareness.
How are you guys planning on beating that? Together. We'll lose. And we'll do that together too.
Captain America is clear in terms of goals and what he wants to achieve. He understands the purpose is to right wrongs, fight for injustice and inequality. Rational transparency cannot exist without being willing to lead and follow. Captain America, even after having a little ego, is able to adopt a humble position to achieve the mission objectives. Leveraging strengths of everyone as a team and allowing to lead when someone else is in a better position demonstrates a great degree of transparency in leadership style. As a leader of the Avengers, Captain America allows every member to grow and shine. Surrounded by the world's most powerful superheroes, he lets them have full transparency and the chance to be in spotlights and embrace the team members' thoughts and ideas.
Guys?
Call it, Captain.
All right, listen up. Until we can close that portal, our priority is containment. Barton, I want you on that roof. Eyes on everything. Call out patterns and strays. Stark, you got the perimeter. Anything gets more than 3 blocks out, you turn it back or you turn it to ash.
Want to give me a lift?
Right. Better clench up, Nicholas.
Thor, you gotta try and bottleneck that portal. Slow him down. You got the lightning. Light the bastards up. You and me, we stay here on the ground. Keep the fighting here. And Hulk. Smash.
Another important trait demonstrated is his focus on prioritizing things that has the biggest impact. Captain America never misses the bigger picture and doesn't get caught up in small things. To ensure rational transparency, another key trait shown by Captain America is that he is willing to share the credit with those who deserve it. It is also important to accept when you're wrong, and he takes full ownership of his actions and admits when he's wrong.
I didn't know it was him.
Shit! I just did you. No. Yes.
With reference to the cliché statement of leaders are born and not made, Captain America can prove this statement wrong. As illustrated, Captain America's personality before the Super Soldier Serum consisted of leadership traits. The serum, however, was the final piece of the puzzle which enhanced his power attribute, making him the perfect leader. In retrospect, the character of Captain America can be regarded as one of the few authentic leaders. So tell me, why can't our leaders today adopt the same traits as my favorite Avenger, Captain America? With reference to the cliché statement of leaders deliver, not do it over. Yeah.